But that's not what this is about. Loss and damage is about acknowledging the solidarity, that this is about all of us. Let's not forget, many of these vulnerable countries are part of global supply chains. They're part of global value chains.
The three numbers you need to remember are 3, 30, and 2030. And let me explain that to you. 3 is the goal for COP for mobilizing finance. 30 is the gap which we basically have in terms of sustainable infrastructure. So that's what we need to bridge by 2030. So that's 3, 30, and 2030.
So to combat the issues sort of just coming at us really fast, we need to predict and then react in good time. So the funds could be directed towards preventing the crisis from occurring rather than cleaning up the mess afterwards.
Our people are really feeling very threatened. So we believe we can do adaptation and mitigation. We need a funding for the improving our renewable energy projects, increasing our renewable energy projects.